Billboard, baby, do a leap and make them dance when they come on. Everybody looking for a dance floor to run on.
If you wanna run away with me, I know a galaxy and I can take you for a ride. I had a premonition that we fell into a rhythm where the music don't stop for life. Glitter in the sky, glitter in my eyes, shining just the way you like. If you're feeling like you need a little bit of company, you met me at the perfect time.
Communication show. Great job, everyone, on completing the language arts tests last week.
This is the last week before spring break. On Friday, we will have our fourth Friday Fun Club.
Oh. The NCAA basketball championship game is tonight. We held our own little March Madness with a 3-on-3 tournament in the 8th grade. Here are the highlights.
Come out and support your Smithies.
This week's Graffiti Walls question is, what is your favorite sport? Let's see what you had to say.
Last week's question was, what is your favorite sport? I see volleyball, dance, soccer, football, sleeping. That's fine. And rugby and blue. Don't know what that is. But next week's question is, what plans do you have for spring break?
We challenge some students to test their coordination skills by catching a solo cup with another solo cup.
On Wednesday, we are having a tie-dye day. Wear your best tie-dye clothes.
This week, we are collecting items for the Ronald McDonald House. Here is a message about this service project.
So, on April 4th through the 8th, we're doing the Ronald McDonald Help Drive. On Monday, you can bring cleaning supplies. Tuesday is fruit snacks and granola bars. Wednesday is coloring books and crayons. Thursday is stickers and sticker books. And Friday is board games and card games. They all must be new items. A lot of families and kids have gone there from our school, and it's just really nice to help give back. There will be a speaker on April 1st coming in during speech start for the Ronald McDonald Drive. Hope you give.
These items to the Ronald McDonald House because of all the kids who have so many needs and things, and it's just really good to give back to them so they can keep their minds busy with all of these things instead of worrying about what might be happening. It's just a way to get their minds away off what's happening. and giving them a fun activity to do.
Have a good week. Go Smithies!